Javante, I'd given Javante one because I got three. I had given one and you could tell me.
You literally said, I thought you made it as a joke. I thought you made it as a joke.
That's why I laughed.
I'm eating somewhere, I'm not gonna. What do you find that's interesting here? Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. And are you shooting black and white? Because I noticed that that's your medium, right?
Yeah.
And this, oh, this hotel is the Alex Hotel. Huh?
Do you know if it's Ghanaian or...
Yes.
It is?
Yeah, because the entrepreneur is a young guy. He started it up.
No!
And yeah, I forget his name. But yeah, and he named it after his grandmother, who has since passed. Auntie Lucy.
I saw the menu had names that were familiar.
Yeah.
But I was yet to see a Ghanaian dish, so I was wondering.
Well, apparently the flavors are, okay. So he says. All
right.
And the burger does have a flavor to it, and even the fries, you know? I know. I should go order. Hello.
How are you?
The owner isn't here today, is he?
He is not at the moment. Is there anything I can help you with?
No, I just always want... the last time I was here, I was videotaping and I didn't talk to him. I should have talked to him because I know he was here.
Fair enough.
But someday I'll do that.
All right.
I'll do that.
Yeah, no, we'll be glad to have you back when you
join. Yeah. I need to order, but I'm just doing this quick video.
Of course, darling.
Say what?
Am I starring in that video?
You are, kind of, right now. That's
right.
You're featured.
Let me know when there's something I can get for you.
Okay, I will. Thanks.
Can we always get takes off the record?
What's up? You know what I'm saying? She was in Toronto.